cataract is a slowly developing clouding of the lens in your eye, commonly due to aging. With progression of the disease, a gray coloring of the lens can be seen behind the pupil. Cataracts interrupt the path of light through the normally clear lens of the eye and lead to blurred vision. You may notice a decrease in vision or a change of refraction. For example, you're getting nearsighted. It is also possible that your vision is blurred, your perception of contrast is reduced, and you see as through a mist. Or you suffer from increased glare, especially at night during driving. For a first assessment, you can take an online eye test on my website. A detailed eye examination includes visual acuity testing and checking the retina. Therefore, dilation of your pupils using eye drops is necessary. Then we discuss the results, possible treatment, and if necessary, surgical options. In a detailed conversation, I will advise you about the necessity of surgery, the expected outcome, and possible risks. I will make sure to address all your questions and to explain in detail how the surgery will be performed. I perform the surgery with the newest micro-incision techniques and intraocular lens materials. Thus, you will recover faster and will have excellent refractive results. During a short surgery, your clouded lens will be removed and replaced by an intraocular lens. Cataract surgery is mostly done as an outpatient procedure, and you can go home a few hours after the surgery. Usually, I perform the surgery under topical anesthesia. However, if you wish, I can perform the surgical procedure under sedation. This is a combination of sedation and painkillers, or in general anesthesia. After the surgery, you can return to work immediately. And depending on the vision of your other eye, you can drive on the next day. Treatment with eye drops will continue for 3 to 4 weeks, and new eyeglasses will be prescribed 4 to 6 weeks after surgery. I have successfully performed thousands of surgeries, so you can benefit from my many years of experience, high case volume, and the latest research. Do you have any questions? Please contact me. I'm Dr. Christiane Falkner-Radler, and I'm looking forward to seeing you at my medical office.